Welcome to our detailed code review session. Today, we're going to explore a Python script that generates a 3D mesh model of a fractional sphere. Before we start, please take a moment and subscribe the channel for upcoming videos. The script starts with importing necessary libraries. NumPy for numerical operations, the Delaunay module from SciPy.Spatial for the triangulation process, and MeshIO for exporting the mesh model into VTK. Now, let's talk about the main class Mesh Fractional Sphere. The purpose of this class is to generate a mesh for a sphere or part of it. It's done based on the inputs like radius, number of divisions in each direction, and the fractions in theta and phi directions. The class's constructor, init, takes several parameters. Radius represents the radius of the sphere. Number radial, number theta, and number phi are the number of divisions in the radial, theta, and phi directions, respectively. Theta fraction and phi fraction specify the fraction of the sphere in the theta and phi directions. These values let us control what portion of the sphere we want to mesh. The constructor calls a method named generate_mesh to generate the mesh grid based on these stored values. The generate_mesh method is the heart of the program. Here, we create a mesh grid with three dimensions, radial, theta, and phi. np.linspace generates evenly spaced values over a specified range for each of these dimensions. Next, we convert the spherical coordinates to Cartesian coordinates using the well-known transformation equations. This gives us the x, y, and z coordinates of each point in the mesh. The mesh is then reshaped into an array, fecoord, which stores the coordinates of all the vertices in the mesh. Following that, Delaunay triangulation is used to create the mesh's elemental connectivity array, fetopo. The Delaunay triangulation constructs tetrahedra from the given points, ensuring the sphere or the fractional sphere is filled with these tetrahedra. This gives the mesh its three-dimensional structure. Coming to the main function, this is where we demonstrate how to utilize the Mesh Fractional Sphere class. An instance of the class is created with a radius of 1.0, 20 divisions each for radial, theta, and phi, and full fractions for both theta and phi. This means we're generating a mesh for a full sphere. However, by adjusting the phi fraction and theta fraction parameters, we can control the part of the sphere we wish to generate the mesh for. After creating the mesh, we write the mesh data to a VTK file using the MeshIO library. This file contains the 3D coordinates of the vertices and the connectivity information that constitutes the mesh. The end result of this script is a VTK file named sphere_mesh.vtk, which is a 3D graphical representation of the spherical mesh generated by this program. And that's it. We've gone through this Python script line by line to generate a 3D mesh model of a full or fractional sphere. For those interested, I have attached the link for the source code of this video in the description. Please try the code and let me know if you have any questions or comments. Thank you for watching. Please make sure to subscribe the channel for upcoming interesting videos.